I want to thank everybody for coming out here and supporting me on this very great day. And you only get one time out of your life to do this, and I chose to keep my tenure in Tuscaloosa, Alabama.